Where are those papers you took from Miss Schiller?
Oh, he wasn't the one that took it. It was one of the other men.
Well, he can tell us where the tiger shark is.
Larry.
I don't know who he is. Where he is. Nobody knows.
No use, Mac. We'll take him down to headquarters and let the colonel talk to him.
Do you mind if we use your car?
Oh, of course not.
Thanks, Francis. And I have a feeling that this fellow's going to put us on the trail of the murder of your brother.
There was red.
Better wait for him.
Ah, let's get out of here. Why take chances?
Taking him to the Marine base. It'll be our next if they make him talk.
Well, we can stop them before they get to the base.
Now, you duck down to the warehouse for those papers and report to the tiger shark. Crawley and I'll take care of those Marines.
Been trailing us for some time.
You better step on it. They may be after this guy.
They're on to us.
Better lock that door.
The tiger shark will be here this evening.
The tiger shark? Coming here?
He may take the plane to Halfway Island to check up on the loop.
I'm convinced of one thing, Buchanan. The so-called attacks on our planes are part of a mysterious campaign to keep us from completing that landing field in Halfway Island.
That may all be true, but why call me out here to tell me this?
Because you seem so anxious to have us give up the project, I thought you might be able to throw some light on the subject.
Are you insinuating that I might be responsible for the attacks on your planes?
Hardly. But I want to make one point clear. Nothing is going to prevent the Marines from completing that landing field on Halfway Island. Colonel Bennett speaking.
Corporal Lawrence reporting, sir. I've trailed the Tiger Shark's men to their hideout.
Well, Sergeant McGowan, I'll find out if he's here. Yes, I have the address. Good work. Report back if you need more men.
You'll find you're barking up the wrong tree, Colonel, when you get at the bottom of this.
I hope so. But remember what I said about the Marines always finishing what they start.
Sergeant McGowan.
Lara's phone from a garage at 7th and Hickory. I want you to join him there. You know that man, Buchanan?
The president of the Oriental Navigation Company?
That's right. I have reason to believe he may be the Tiger Shark.
Any chance of proving it, sir?
Corporal Lawrence said the Tiger Shark was planning to meet his men at the warehouse sometime this evening.
Are you planning a raid, sir?
No. Lawrence feels it may leak out and cause him to change his plans. But I should like to have you keep your eye on Buchanan for the next few hours, without arousing any suspicion.
Have my flying togs arrived?
Yes, Mr. Buchanan. They're in the lower drawer of your desk.
Oh, I won't need you anymore today. You can finish that work the first thing tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Buchanan.
Yes, Tiger Shark. I'll tell them at once. Right.
Yeah? Good. We'll have a surprise for them. Okay, yes, they're all here now. The Marines are going to butt in on our meeting with a Tiger Shark.
Well, let's tell him.
He already knows it, and he said he'll be here just the same.
What's the idea?
It's those two Marines that are always butting into our business. Now, they don't know that we're expecting them, and it should make it easier for us.
Say, that Tiger Shark is plenty smart. Well, it wouldn't surprise me a bit if he turned out to be...
You know what happens to everybody that tries to find out who he is?
Mac, in here.
I was beginning to think you were in a jam or something.
I had to stay undercover until just now. I didn't want to tip them off. The Tiger Shark will be here any minute.
Well, one thing's sure. Buchanan isn't a Tiger Shark.
What makes you say that?
I trailed him to his office and heard him say he was leaving by plane.
There's a plane now.
It's an auto gyro and it's headed straight for the warehouse.
Maybe Buchanan after all, using an autogyro to throw us off his trail. Let's get upstairs.
Chances are they waited for the tiger shark to land before closing in.
Won't be long now. Here they come now.
All right, drop those guns and don't move.
Kind of surprised to see me, eh?
All right, get in that room.
Now get this. The first one that squawks, I'm going to let him have it.